DJ.
Delete point. Atalar. Master RJ. Master RJ.
To give him a life of an innocent, pray me to protect him or her from the bug. So I listen to all these prayers. I listen to you when you bow down with your knees. I see you as you trust me, as you open your heart, as you pour your soul in your prayer, as you open your arms, as I see you trusting me. I listen to you. I pay close attention when you say, dear God, dear Heavenly Father, dear Maker, dear Creator, see, I pay my attention to you. Listen to your prayer. But wait, my daughter, how many bears have you been in this residence? I mean, time to time, you are trying to prove a point that is already broken, searching for a love, a true love that I already gave on the cross. When will your arm? When will your end to amen? Amen, like, I mean, where will it end to amen? In the political age, it's one A for men, I mean, one E for one man.
Shh.
I gave you this brother part, it's so beautiful for you to protect. When I created you, I had better plans for you. See, being a sex slave was never part of them. Being begging for love was never a part of them. Being this fool trying to prove a point, searching for this dead love from all the boys, searching room to room. I know once you've been raped from your childhood, all you try to do now is to try to prove all men are the same. I know once your true love, your first lover, he said he loved you. See, he left, you see, after he left, you tried to find love from another man. He left, you see, until you told yourself that love doesn't exist. So you just opened for everyone who wants to enter. See, when I created you, I loved you and I honored you. I really listen to you. I listen to you when you say, dear God, please let me have a better year. Please let me have a better year of academics. Please let me have a better year, a better life this year. I listen to your prayer when you leave your mom at home. As she is, as sick as she is, you say, God, please give her life. Please protect her, your father, your brother, when you leave them sick at home. I listen to you as you pray, as you pour your soul unto me. I listen to you, and I listen to what? The end of your prayer when you say, let your will be done. Let your will be done. Let your will be done. I give you hard days. You say there is no God. I make you cry a day. You say there is no God. I give you the hardest day. You say there is no God. I take your mom. I take your brother. I bring them close to me in heaven so that they can be healed. Say there is no God. If he loves me, how could he leave me? You see, you look at other people and you say they're enjoying this year. You know, last year was harder for some of them. I mean, look at me. 2018 was full of betrayal, but 2019 came with love. See, 2018 April the 18th was so my fault, but this year on his birthday month, he gave me a sign. You see, this year everything that I faced the next last year was full of victory, because this year I published a book. You see, if God can do it for me, it means he can do it for you too. See, my 2018 was full of pain. I know your 2018 is full of pain, but believe me, if he did it for me, he can do it for you. I know now you're smiling because you're realizing I'm talking the truth. You see, don't cry, you see, don't cry. You see, don't cry, you see, it's okay to open your heart and say, God, it's okay. So I let my will be done. Sometimes I wonder, sometimes I wonder. You see, when I let my will be done, all my efforts are insulted. You say I do not exist. Sometimes I really wonder, who is God between you and I? Because if you're God, why don't you do it yourself? Leave me alone.
I'm my boy. Yeah.